Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefits channel. My name is Sviatoslav and today we will talk about how to save and improve your eyesight when working on a computer, when watching TV or using smartphone. How to work at the computer correctly for eyesight. First of all, for users who are forced to spend hours in front of monitor, eyes get tired and tears appear, neck and shoulders numb, posture deteriorates, immunity decreases, and this is not the end of a list on unfavorable consequences which can appear for a very long time. All of this not without a reason, but if person work is associated with mandatory use of computer, then its harmful effect can be resisted with the advice and exercises published in books and many magazine articles and in my previous videos. The rules for the safe use of a computer a little different from the rules reading and watching TV. There is, however, a significant difference in recommendation for the location of TV and monitor screens, unlike a television screen, which should be located at eye level. The computer monitor should be located slightly above this level to relieve the rectus muscle of the eyes. Working with a computer, we involuntarily look at the keyboard, then at monitor, thereby training muscles that are usually little used in life of modern person. However, the monitor must be positioned on such high so that you don't have to strain your neck. In this case, only the muscles of the eyes are trained and the cervical vertebra should be relaxed. Of course, it's very important to arrange your chair with maximum comfort, or a chair with a special orthopedic roller under your back, or placing the back of the chair under the natural deflection of the lower back. Important and lighting and the color of the walls and the shade of the curtains, which is so often written about in recommendation, and the ability to throw your eyes from the screen into the distance, but even more important in my opinion, from time to time to switch your attention from a close study of information to special computer programs to relieve eye strain, distracting from the need perceive symbols in the form of letters and numbers, contemplating simply pleasant color combination and various configurations for eyes to rest and toned up. The fact is the constant change in the shape of the drawings includes the work of the eye muscles, and a harmonious change in the color palette activates the macula on the retina, which is responsible for a spectrum perception colors that our brain and whole body need. Exactly by saturating the macula with color, clarity and sharpness and improved vision. Variants of these videos can be easily found on the internet. In extreme case, look at the walls, curtains, flowers on the window or on some distant object in space without getting up from your workplace. I advise you to do exercise of one of the complexes from my previous videos. With its help, you can turn into a simulator desk, phone, armchair and combine the necessary things with useful exercises. For the eyes, neck, shoulders, arm, improve the quality work and you can get more done and make fewer mistakes. How to watch TV correctly for your vision summary. Let me remind you that the TV screen, like any electronic device, has harmful radiation, so it's advisable to sit from it on distance as far as possible. In this case, the room where the TV must be ventilated regularly. It's good if in it will be indoor plants or special devices that suppress harm of electronic radiation. Pay particular attention to the position in which you are sitting or laying down when you watch TV. It is precisely the uncomfortable posture when watching TV often become the cause of headaches, eye fatigue, amblyopia, and squints. The arrangement of furniture relative to the TV screen sometimes lead to the need to keep your eyes at an angle. It causes tension in the neck and overloading of eyes muscle, which is not immediately felt but can lead to very serious consequences. Adults need to be sure to control the child's posture and time with the TV, as well as the degree of distance from it. It follows, of course, make sure that the child doesn't do homework when the TV is on. Ventilate the room before going to bed. If you follow these simple rules and do while watching a movie, training exercise for the eyes, massage and use techniques of relaxation, very soon the image on the screen will become more clear, colors bright and titles readable. Then the nearsighted can move a little more far from the screen so that the screen is again in the zone of fuzzy vision. It's okay if the image becomes slightly unclear. Relax and give rest to your eyes. Remember and apply all the visual skills you know. Combine eye training and learning the right visual habits with the receipt of useful or pleasant information, and let the TV screen will be a testing tool for you. A criteria for how there is a process of improving your vision, and let the abundance of advertising become a great reason to rest your eyes more often. Smartphone and vision. Smartphone is destructive to anyone's health, and first of all, vision suffers, of course. The risk of the appearance of the progression of existing myopia increases. Computer vision syndrome may occur, resembling conjunctivitis. The eyes turn red and feel as they were full of sand. Particularly emotional users experience high blood pressure, especially when reading news feed. Performance both intellectual and physical is sharply reduced because long-term concentration on the screen of the smartphone greatly overloads the visual analyzers, and through them renders depressing effect on the nervous system as a whole, taking away from the person the resources needed for mental exercise and communication to solve some important tasks. Somatic disorders are manifested in general like a weakening of immunity and increased disease caused by low active lifestyle. By the way, about walks. In the condition of a constant presence on the internet, a person's body is also strongly affected. In addition to spine identified so-called occupational diseases, the central nervous system also suffers. People have neurotic reaction, decreased concentration, deterioration, memory and sleep, fatigue and sometimes headache. In addition, in order to comply with computer, smartphone, tablet, eyesight rules need to be established from the very beginning in form of framework or interaction with the gadgets. Turn on airplane mode before you go into bed and you will spend much less time at the screen and will get healthier sleep. Mood will improve and eyes will hurt noticeably less. Conclusion. In conclusion, I want to repeat the main rules of natural restoration of vision. First of all, I want to remind you that main feature of work with eyes, a complex approach. I stand on that, I cannot do otherwise. I'm always and everywhere emphasize the eyes, like any other organ, can only be helped in the framework of a systematic integrated approach. Now, after watching all my videos, and you will probably agree that it's impossible to improve vision doing only eye exercise or only using super useful vitamins or miracles supplements or making bath, lotions, massage and more. All of this will work in a complex. Hardly any of you will now doubt that eyes, like any other organ, only a small part of the whole body system. Undoubtedly, the eyes are not just an organ of vision, but also a part of the perceiving systems of the brain. They are associated with the psych, nervous, circulatory, respiratory, digestive and other system of our body. Vision depends on the condition of the physical system and the gastrointestinal tract, on the work of the endocrine system, etc. Finally, we cannot achieve the full health of our eyes without getting rid of negative habits in relation to vision. Thanks for watching this video to the end. I hope it will help you. Subscribe to my channel and we'll see you again.